Actress Alyssa Milano is doing okay tonight after a crash on the 405. On Twitter today, Milano said her uncle was driving at the time when he had a heart attack. The CHP says this happened yesterday. When he lost consciousness, the car hit an SUV and shut down two lanes for an hour and a half. Milano said her uncle is still in the hospital and is unsure if he will recover. She was not hurt.